Now we're going to practice making a sound on the trombone. Remember to grab the instrument by both hands, bring it to your face, and apply air, embouchure, and articulation. Remember to keep the air nice and controlled, pushing it always, good posture, not breathing into your shoulders. Once again.